This is pretty nice. This is pretty nice. Look at this thing, I tell you.
It's so cute. The cursor and everything.
I like how they did the custom Stardew Valley kind of, you know, logo. Wait, let me click around the logo. There's got to be something hidden here. No, they didn't go that far. They had one of the most, you know, important Easter eggs. Who knows, maybe it's down on these trees here. No, nothing. No Easter eggs. Dang. How could they?